August 14, 1943. After the collapse of the Etna line, the German forces in Sicily have been in a steady fighting retreat towards Messina. Now only 25 kilometers from the port city, the strength of the German defense is flagging as the majority of the island's defenders have been evacuated across the strait. For Kampfgruppe Keppler and what remains of Panzer Division Hermann Göring, their task is to slow the advance of the British 30 Corps. By launching spoiling attacks against the advancing Allies, the remaining defenders hope to buy the evacuation the time needed to move men and equipment onto the mainland. Joining with Kampfgruppe von Carnap, KG Keppler will launch a nighttime raid on the advance elements of the British. Their goal is to clear out any forward scouts, establish blocking positions along the heights, and impede the Allied movement towards Messina. Between the two Zugge, Panzers, and Aufklärungstrupp, the spoiling attack will fight its way through the darkness and into positions. Keeping the British off balance will be key to holding the advance at arm's length and buying enough time to complete the evacuation. Our turnoff is going to be up here. Move to the Sommel Point. Get clearance from company about what they want us to do, and then we'll head up to our positions.
Is it at you?
Say again?
Not yet. Well, we'll do it in person when we get up here to the Sommel Point.
Person? Oh, then.
They're right here in front of us.
Trying to find this building on the map that's apparently where we're sammeling at. I don't see it in front of us.
I see hardly anything in front of us.
I see the truck behind us, but not the one behind it. It's blocking the other one. No, I can see the other one, never mind. For there. Left?
Yep.
On the hill, northwest? Northwest? I don't know what that was. Was it a pack gun?
We'll see. Alfia.
Oh.
Ralph's here.
Off the road, pack gun to Hugo, off the road.
Yeah, pull your trucks even further down, pull your trucks even further down, so it all. Bypassing in thin-skinned vehicles? Yeah, that works. What was that, Panzermänner?
It's unknown, Herr Leutnant. Maybe a mine? Or a pack gun, possibly? But I don't see an explosion on the road.
Verse standing, Gotha. Coming. Gotha says to use this low ground on the side of the road to advance to the Samo.
Yeah, we'll cut up. Alright.
Do you want the rest of the Zug to move over here?
All right, get them mounted back up. We're going to take our trucks. We're going to move down this low ground in the Schlucht here to get up to our Sammelpunkt.
Down north?
Tell them to form up behind the crowd.
I can't get a prompt for the bike.
There you go. select the hill. Where the hell are they going? Over here! Let's go!
Going on the right side, on the right side. Erste Gruppe. Run up the right, on the right.
Just follow us, come on! Just follow us! All clear, Weidemagen. Hauptmann, are we clear to go ahead and move up to our,
Yes.
Whatever the hell it... We'll snake around here. Alright, Erster Zug aufsitzen! Zug in Reihe mit mir!
Aufsitzen, Zug in Reihe, where's that flare? Is that us? No, that's on the hill.
Aufsitzen, let's go.
Aufsitzen. Aufsitzen again.
Let's go, get in, come on.
Whatever we think we're stopping, we're not.
Everyone thinks they keep getting the order to come out.
There's only the attack.
Attack. But they are right to get out in case they get shot at by something. Where's that path? It's not the hill, it's the best.
God damn it.
Rock here, rock here, rock here. Careful for the rock, guys, behind us. Ooh, I wish we had half tracks. Oh, they got hit on the rock as well. They're starting to try and find a way around it. 3-point turning. First truck made it past. Second truck is following.
Thank you for the color commentary.
Sure that they are following.
Very cool. Let's get moving. We'll go down on the schlucht.
Up English artillery here, Lieutenant.
Yep.
I think, hit our vehicle.
So hit it one of the trucks?
No. Both vehicles are still moving. Both vehicles are still moving. Our mortars up there?
Oh no, I hear something.
Fine. Yeah, that must be enemy. Do you have any forward elements up here?
Not that I'm aware of.
Uh-oh.
Those trenches? Yeah, those trenches.
Yep.
Is that an Englishman?
Probably.
Find!
Yep.
Find! Come out! Find!
Granada going out! Find front doors! Shoot on Keter! Alright, spit out here, Osterzug! Who the fuck do smoke? Right, take your group of Sudost up the hill and sweep around! Zweite! Go northwest! Musil, you're alive. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, keep doing your best here. Osterzug, move in! Go away, smoke! Jesus Christ! Yeah, boss!
We've got fine entrenches up ahead.
Yep, go ahead and get your group up and we'll sweep in and clear. Alright, then move up to the top of the hill there with the rest of the Zug. Slid off. Fine, Nordos! Bring carrier coming off! Osterzug, up here, schneller! Get moving, let's go! Pass me, there's Schützengraben that's full of infantry, just me. Pass me, Nordost.
Nordost, Jabu.
Yeah, fight us! Osterzug, schneller here, Nordost! Let's clear these people out! Yeah! Okay. Watch out here, watch out here.
Bauer?
Yeah?
Okay, we got everyone together. We got all back together.
All right.
Anyone, no any dead?
Nope.
Okay, good. Except for the trunk, of course.
Bauer here. Set up positions here. Watching us.
Yeah, well, truck is just dead, I think.
Anyone from Erste Gruppe here?
Nine.
Alright, keep watching here.
Break a flare out.
Jawohl.
Can't climb, not no stamina. Oh, fuck off.
Keep watching down. Watch your flanks here. I'm gonna go collect what's left of our stuff. Alright, is Vossberg, yeah, I'm fine. Has Vossberg been treated here?
Adler and Fisher, but man.
Yeah. This is standby.
This are you wounded, Helen?
No, I'm fine.
Unless you have the choose back here. Do you need one on the ground if anybody wants it?
Vass, you alive?
Yeah,
Alright, who'd we lose during that?
Yeah, but hold on.
Musil and Vossberg.
Musil got killed. I don't know where Huff crashed.
Affinity. So
we lost at least two people.
Right.
And multiple wounded.
Door is lagabricked. Currently, we are disengaged from combat, but both of our LKV are damaged and we have ran into British infantry in our position.
Take this car.
Alright. Follow me, Vice.
Alright,
Rich.
Yeah.
Once these guys get up, have them escort you up to Zweite Gruppe, which is just up the head of this valley up here to your Ost.
Jawohl.
Vice, we're going to go do a little bit of scout.
Where are we, by the way, Lloyd?
We are roughly right in here. Right in here, I would think.
Pass that to Gotha. Dora is about 400 meters sud of Albluflinia 1, auf the death blade coming.
Bomba.
We need to find our entry here.
That was one hell of a start.
I was approximately 1 millisecond away from ordering everybody to stop and get out of their trucks, too. Alright. Bauer?
Yeah?
You guys got this area here. I'm going to take what's left of Erste Gruppe and we're going to try and find our Ablauflinie. Which is how much more of a Dirtschaftlinie than it is an Ablauflinie. Alright, Reiter?
We found some mortar rounds, by the way.
Alright, good. Hold on to those. We don't have any mortars to use them with, but we'll figure it out. Let's go. We're going to head north and we're going to try and find our Ablauflinie.
What's our current position here?
We're stretched. I believe we're somewhat stretched along this line right here. So we're going to find our outcropping to cross over.
No, you went far away, sorry, I didn't see where you were pointing.
We're somewhere right here at the moment.
Yeah, well, understand. Okay.
North, let's go. Get your whatever's left of your group up and follow me.
Yep. Erste Gruppe.
Zoichu, meet me at.
In Reihe Nord.
Alright. So troop, Erste Gruppe, spread out along here.
Erste Gruppe, spread out. Use all the cover you can.
Did Zweite Gruppe get decimated?
No, they're full strength up there at the top, up sitting in the valley.
Fisher,
Platz Linie 1? No.
I'm trying to figure that out.
Yeah, there's long building to our left.
Road. No, okay, we're farther east than we think we are. Right, there's the road. You can see the houses on the valley here. And right here, right across here, is our positions.
Find spade wagon? North? Spade wagon.
Go ahead.
On the road, on the Strasse. Find spade wagon on the Strasse.
Radio that in.
Gertha is currently talking.
Unterbrechung. Yeah.
I don't see it.
Just went to along the Strasse there, heading towards Zweite's position.
Yeah, well, I assume these positions were unoccupied. I guess I was wrong.
There is about a feint Spähwagen moving from the Nordwest auf der Strasse going Südost coming.
These positions are so far apart, these are untenable.
Nine Aaron, a fine Spähwagen is moving out the Strasse. They have not spotted us, moving from Nordwest to Südost coming. This is Richter, Gotha.
Yeah, it's coming from the off.
Yeah.
We've moved up the Hugo, right, Herr Leutnant?
We are currently set. Yeah, we're currently.
Panzalam.
Go back into cover. Alright, we are currently setting. About
a ditch over here,
these hills, one of these hills right here. We're actually setting on this hill right here at the moment. We're setting on the basically what's on the north side of Zvadazug's positions. We have a big valley, we have a feint Panzerlaum in this general area, as well as an enemy Spähwagen.
Is that a tank or?
Could have been a tank, or could have been a
Panzer, I think.
All right.
We are not equipped for this job.
Finally,
Fuck! It's coming.
M10, M8, whatever it is a Greyhound. One of the
M8, yeah.
All right, we're gonna fall back out of here.
Yeah, you got the good outfit.
Fall back out of here.
You have to tell me twice.
I've got myself on the arm. All
right. We're gonna wait for that smoke to clear, and we're gonna move back up over the hill to our Südost team.
Yeah, well.
What if Andor? Okay, move. Andor coming.
Let's go, get moving. Let's go.
Dora is pulling back Süd across the Hugo, just off of Almdafinia Heinz.
Lose anyone? Writer's down.
Engaged by ein Feind Mittler Panzer.
Second smoke going out. We can go clear. Second smoke's going. See if you can get him.
Fisher, are you there?
All right. Radio to company. Let them know that there is a Panzer. Watching our advance route, and we can't get to our positions.
I'll add that last part. This is Richter Gotha, and Dora is unable to advance any elements past. All right. The
yeah, pull him over. There you go. Good job, Adler.
On the next Hugo coming.
All right, spread out along here. Get in defensive position. Stop standing around with your dick in your hand.
Yep, I'm here. Zombie's here.
Up here, Richter.
Right down.
Waiting for confirmation from.
Did you get into the G41?
Who has
no, I got the special Anglebus.
Is that death counted anywhere?
Sure, but I mean.
Oh, okay,
whatever.
Gotcha. Yeah. I just had him take it because, well, he worked there.
No, one clip.
Yes.
Hold on.
I'll take it anyway. Dear God.
Very cool. I love fucking. You guys gotta learn to stop fucking following me. Well, I got his flying a tourniquet on his arm.
Oh. Okay. That's my.
Oh, we're not going that way. Come on, let's move.
I'm using when we get into the valley, I'll keep it.
Christ.
Musel.
Which direction did that fire come from?
Coming from the west.
Northwest.
What?
I heard Gertha was heading up this way to alleviate us, but I don't know the progress on that.
Grishta. Several wounded here.
I literally just came back, I have no clue.
Alright. Us the group us spread out along the top of this ridge and at least try and do something. SPV! Fine, Spearwagen! Nordwest, keep your heads down!
You are in the completely wrong combat zone. They are all the way to the city.
I'm gonna do what I can to keep you guys alive.
Alright, Osterzug here! Feuerstellung here, Nordwest! Keep yourselves down here underneath this cover. Spread out here and expect that Spavargan to make a push.
Okay, for now, try and dig in here or a little bit.
Ground is getting close, ground is getting close.
Spread out here, spread out here.
They're on the left and right. They're moving to verwundettennest, I believe.
Good, move it back down the hill.
Yeah, okay.
Stiller! Engelbert, you got that? She's back already?
Northwest, on top of the hill. Northwest. Fuck is Engelbert? Oh, there you are.
I'm gonna go.
No worries.
Rituals to Puku.
I'll take that. All right. All right.
What did you say, Engelbert?
Richter. Oh, the boss spoke. All
right. I can't see anything.
All right. Take your positions here. Keep your heads down. Don't silhouette yourselves.
The pressure has been relieved. We are on our objective hill now.
We're not on our objective hill, Musil.
Negative, we are not on our objective hill.
We are currently setting on Punkt Hugel 6 und 7.
MG's holding
290. Setting right here at the moment. Give them a coordinate if they need it.
Got the Vondora, come in. Gotha, correction, we are not.
This keeps a fairly low profile. So.
Guys, come with me. We're going to grab Zweite Gruppe and we're going to start making our way towards our positions across the valley.
Well, Richter's digging a verwundettennest at the bottom of the valley here.
That's good.
We also have Koenig and Scholes. Koenig is supposed to be with Company Ship and Scholes. I think he's with Zweite. Like, I don't know why they're with us, but.
Reiter, do we have medics anywhere?
Yeah, we're going to him right now.
Richter!
Yeah.
Oh. Paulus, needs aid.
So do I, actually. Bow over here!
Hello, hello.
Over here, bitte.
Richter, this way.
Yeah, someone patch me up.
Oh, hey, hey.
Lieutenant, we are to seize the hill as quickly as we can.
That's what we're working on now.
Can I just have some,
Yeah,
Bala?
Morphine?
Yeah.
We are currently...
I'm being blinded
on that. I got Ersta setting up here on this hill right now. I'm gonna take your group up.
Yeah.
Move around here, and we're gonna try and cross up onto our position.
That's not good.
So go ahead and get your group ready to move. Once I got my leg back in working order, we're going to head that way. Right here at the moment, we're going to move. I'm gonna take your group up. We're gonna move across. Group's in a Vorstellung here. We're gonna take. I'm gonna take you across, and we're gonna try and get up on top of the hill we're supposed to be on.
We're moving. Hello,
man.
Sorry.
You're setting in positions. Your group is right up on top of this hill in a Feuerstellung. You're going to cover us as we attempt to move up on and take this hill.
Yeah, well, we're here now. Just in the.
Yeah, we're sitting down here somewhere in this forested area. Your group is up here on top of this ridge in a Feuerstellung.
Give you as good covering fire as we can. That is a plane.
All right.
They should be flying at all, but...
What about the fire park?
All right.
You leaving it here?
Zweite Gruppe, get ready to move, mit mir!
Zweite Gruppe, mit der Leutnant, moving west. What are we doing about the fire park here, Leutnant?
I'm gonna leave it there for now.
Follow you up afterwards.
I'll send a runner, because you guys will be, I'll put out a signal. I want you guys to grab up what remains of the far park and then bring it over as well, alright?
Yeah, well.
Somebody just take our bike?
Alright, Mia. No. Zweite Gruppe.
I'm gonna grab one of the signs and bring them with us.
Yeah. Musil, radio to company, let them know we're pushing off this hill now to try and seize our hill.
Assuming you know how to truck is just dead.
Yeah, I know.
Orange on MGMO.
Got Dora is now pushing off the hill, making our advance to come in.
Yeah.
What a stole our craft. Retig, we have lost one crowd wagon coming.
Down to these houses and bound from house to house.
I see trenches over there. No, those are just walls.
I'm scanning the ridge lines here. Right, let's keep moving, Arsazook.
Let's keep moving.
Nord. We'll stick close to this defilade here. Yeah.
Should be too erect, but I don't see them.
I think Flieger to our north also.
Alright, we'll start heading up the hill now.
Alt, yeah.
Alright.
Alt.
Alt. Mir zweite Gruppe, come on.
Forwards.
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 Thank you. I'd like my sheets better more.
Alt.
Alright.
Alt.
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 Yeah, Bauer.
Yeah.
That hill right there is our Ersatzstellung. And this small hill right in front of it is where Stellung 1 is, alright?
Well, we're currently on Stellung 2 though.
Yeah, we're currently sitting right about the middle of Stellung 2. So let's go ahead and move you guys up and see if we can put you in a position here.
Forward.
Find SPV Nordost. Let's go. Let's get under Deckung here.
How far was it?
Who's a high fire?
Yeah. Bauer, Stellung here. Digging, shooting, grabbing here. Facing Nord and Austin. You'll be, your job will be watching this road right here.
Yeah, well. The group are Stellung here, facing Nord and Ost.
Are they moving down the road, Nord Ost?
400, 500 meters.
Which way are they going?
Right there, sitting still.
Right there is not a direction.
Kochta?
Yeah?
Come on my right side here.
I see him. Dig in quietly here. Get your positions out, spread your group out.
You don't have most cases of there doesn't mean anything, but it does when you point.
Alright.
Should we leave Richter here, or...?
Yeah, leave Richter here.
Richter?
Alright.
Richter, you and Scholl stay here to boost up, Zweite Gruppe. Scholl is kind of a...
Fliege along, Nordost, moving southwest.
Yeah. No, I'm talking.
Yeah, is there anywhere we can dig you in?
SPVs, open fire.
I'm gonna dig myself somewhere.
Alright.
Like, drop your backpack, it's confusing me.
What? Oh.
Trolls.
Alright, let's go. Come on.
Right.
We gotta go get our stuff.
Zip troop, let's go. Zip troop, let's go, Sid.
Trenching, trying to stay under cover from a advancing find SPV coming.
Yep, yeah. Tell them we've taken a position at Stellung 1. I am pulling up the rest of my Zug from the into positions now. It's going to take about 10 minutes.
Standing. Standing, be aware of the find SPV coming. We're going to load up our crad and bring it to us.
Load up the crad?
Retake, find SPV. Coming. SPV location is 500 meters ost of Stellung 1. Coming.
Someone's firing at them. they're moving. Erste Gruppe's moving here. There's also a Bryn carrier
audible.
Moving.
Close.
Bush is not around.
Find infantry.
Find infantry. Let's get up to this defilade right in front of us. Come on.
Shut up, like, when are you dragging back? They're across the hill. I'm getting them. Unfortunate.
Where the fuck are they?
He's not bad.
They're on the left. That's a truck. There's a truck on our left. Fuck.
He'll be up soon.
What's that SPV?
Stop pushing up, you dunce.
Huff get hit?
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Great.
What's my medical supplies like? 5 liters. 7 liters. Bunker was up front, I think.
Oh, can you
remove right up front.
The radios are next to him.
Who's with this there?
Blocks me when. Yeah, it kind of blocks me.
Yeah, we do have a Bren carrier. Okay, the Leutnant should wake up any moment now. Checking his blood pressure. So they don't wake up unless they have a heart rate and are on lost some blood only. Otherwise, they just usually don't wake up. You can boost them with
oh, I'm alive.
Very unlikely. Welcome back, Lieutenant.
Shit.
Komm zurück.
Alright. Perfect time.
I got 2 trenches.
Like a brain carrier.
Right behind us, man. Okay, all right. So we need to fall back.
Hello, hello.
I'll
bring carrier.
Where? Oh, there, yeah, I see it. All right. I'll take that.
Oh, I'm getting shot over some infantry.
All right. Good job, Zweite Gruppe. Once again, trying to get Erste over here. Hoof, is Musil here?
Yeah, he's here remotely. There he is.
Musil over here.
I'm a quickly
the thing at the bottom's gone. How do you get that back?
There's a button to unbind. I don't know if you made it accidentally hit it. I don't know what it is. That snake, just scared me. Alright, do you guys know where Erste Gruppe is?
Nine. I do got hit, by someone on that lawn.
I just heard that shot.
Got movement. Pressure's coming in.
I see him. Somebody up there. Erste Gruppe, they're down in the gully there. Should. Looks like they just destroyed another Bryn carrier. Happy gates. Alright, who's leading here, Engelbert? What's going on?
Well, we just took out a Bren carrier. We shocked the hell up. We need Sonny's because people keep reopening and we're trying to rejoin the rest of the zoo.
Alright, follow me. We'll take you into him.
Northwestly.
Alright. Keep moving over this hill north. You'll find Zweite Gruppe. Slot into a position on their Sudoff side. Vice, you alive? Right here. Vice?
Well.
Alright. Did you check that truck there as well?
Which truck?
The truck that was sitting there.
Damon and Bohm just delivered this to me.
Oh, what was... Oh.
This is our crad. This is our crad.
Okay, what was our truck that was... What about our truck that was sitting back?
I don't know. I would need to go back with... You guys, Huff.
Let me drive.
Accidentally. Yeah. Give a little bit of a space.
Yeah.
I have to see what the hell's wrong with my computer, because I crashed it dead, so I'm like, okay, that's cool.
That is not great.
You missed carnage. I
think
it was
that, wasn't he? Yeah, no, yeah, Vice was killed with us. That's what set his computer off, I think.
Yeah. I must have been slightly aware because my body was only mostly mangled.
Only mostly mangled?
Only mostly mangled. But it totally like yours was.
Yep, alright, we're gonna put our stuff down here in this gully. Alright. Yeah, we'll put our fire park in. Rada, you can join your group.
Lonan, let me know if you need a Zani.
Yeah, well, we have one here, I believe.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right. Where do you want the bazooka helloid
at? Go ahead and toss it in our crad, bitte.
Yeah, boy.
For whatnot, I'm turning the zoo back over to you. Currently, we've got a map. The Gruppe is kind of set up with Erste Gruppe in a little L shape right through here, watching down this schluck, and Zweite Gruppe is kind of spread out through here with what little manpower we did have.
Alright.
We cleared the assault, took a few casualties, but that's where we are so far.
Alright, is that good?
Yeah.
Should be off. Should be whole now.
So,
why not?
Yeah, we'll.
It's real quick. The company Gefechtstand is back here, so we're gonna head back
gonna
there.
Gonna have to leave here pretty soon. You okay with taking the radio?
Okay. I was Vadizuk's positions, watching area right here.
I saw a bunch of Vadizuk up over here, and it looked like they could see down into there. So,
okay.
I'm gonna go check in on their positions now, and I'll
take care of my.
Yeah, if we need to, we can shift. I can shift one.
Of the
S3 and
Berks.
Okay, Bishop.
Dropped items.
Right. Let us know. Alright.
Yeah, I gotta hop off.
Alright, just be sure you ditch whatever you have in a crowd or something.
Four. We'll take it easy.
Alright, gentlemen. The defense continues. The Titagung auf Nacht.
There is a bazooka with two rounds in there as well, if needed.
Yeah, alright, we're gonna hold on to that, and hopefully this crad doesn't get blown up with it. Alright. This is Zweite Gruppe in front of us here.
Oh, fucking hell, that was close.
What?
That Bren carrier is just blown up right in front of the position.
Bauer, how you doing here?
We have attacking from the northwest and northwest.
Right. How are your positions looking?
Very spaced out towards the northwest and towards the northwest.
Alright, keep watching. You're doing good. There is, if you get another Bryn trying to push up like that, there's a bazooka with three rounds in it in the crad. Just down the shield behind
we
you.
We have a bazooka 300 meters on us right now.
Oh, you do? Excellent, okay.
I am.
I would probably need a sailing resupply eventually. Yeah. Yes.
How much do you have?
Let's go talk to Erste Gruppe.
Currently,
that position, the low position's untenable. They can
almost
see right
meters
into the top of the trench.
Okay, I will pass
very
it up.
Small amounts of small.
I need a favor. Okay, I'll pass it up. Richter, I need you to bandage my knob. Wait, not?
Yeah.
Richter's asking for a resupply on sailing.
Alright.
Should we request that now?
Yep, go ahead and get it going. I'm gonna surmise the company's gonna need it right now, too.
Go with the Fuhrer?
Reiter!
He's further off.
Alright, I'll find him.
Get the run towards right. The rear.
Oh, drop it here!
Watch out, Sharp shoots towards the Ost.
Alright, we'll keep our heads down. Good positions here, guys. How far have you got, Finn, how far are your positions stretching down to the Sudost?
This is the most furthest corner, Sudost League.
Alright, this is good.
We will call this point Festung Engelbort.
No, oi!
It was my idea, you whore.
Oh, bitch, I built and dig this shit with my own car. I mean,
Alright, there's the Panzer. There is Panzerzug. It's far away. Stay, Deckung. Alright, Engelbert? Or Reiter? Yeah, you're good, Engelbert Reiter. Just down the slope here to the west is Crad with a bazooka in it. If you guys get pushed by some another Brin carrier or anything, you can run down there and grab it.
Surprisingly, the okay, well, yeah, well.
you're not as full of as much hate as you normally are.
No, it does me good that you already died.
Jesus.
Oh my god, that is bad.
Yeah, but I mean, Bauman, do you really want to be in the trench with this person who laughs at people who die?
I mean, I've died as well, so I don't
feel
like
you.
No, but I went no. I'm just, you know what the worst part is? Now I'll probably die in the last 5 minutes or something.
Paulus is down!
Wow. That's hoof.
Shut
up.
This is Paulus. Paulus, I believe you just took a shot for me, so I think.
What, did you shoot a prisoner?
Well,
jeez.
He was for surrendering.
Sharpshutzen!
No shit.
He was surrendering.
Shot. Where is he?
Deya is currently rearming off
Paulus,
sailing
get out,
right
get out,
now.
Get out.
Oh fuck, what the fuck is going on?
Lie down, Spellus, lie down.
Alright!
You're welcome, Herr Leutnant.
Yep. Alright! Erste Gruppe, bring your riflemen online. Get them down and get them in positions ready to find that sharpshooter, alright? Get in a position where you can look. Get in a position where you can look, stay undercover, and wait for it, alright?
Prepare to engage.
Alright.
I'm sure. How about I do a little dance? Oh shit.
Stay undercover, goddammit.
Who got it?
I will flush him out.
No.
You guys spot.
Yep, Paulus, hold on. We're gonna wait for all the riflemen to get online, then I'm gonna send you down to be bait.
Yeah,
alright. Get your riflemen online here. Who's looking?
Rifleman, move up to the line.
Already facing Nordost.
Alright, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna send Paulus down the slope to draw that fire. You guys are gonna look for buzzle flashes and lock that motherfucker up, alright?
Don't forget to be smoking a cigarette, Paulus, so he sees you.
Paulus is zigzagging, right? And then go down about 50 meters, zigzag, and come back up again.
Yeah, well.
Make sure you're light, Paulus. Don't carry anything valuable.
Yeah, well.
Alright, are you looking, Erste Gruppe? Get ready!
Yeah.
Palace, go.
Oh shit, what did I do? Fuck, what?
Bates away!
My boy.
An don't see him. I don't see anything. Nothing.
I see him! He's right there! One story building, right, left window!
Left window, one story building.
Radio to the, hey. Radio to the Panzer. The Tiga. Vice, you got the radio? One, directly in front of Erste Zug's positions. One story building, red roof, white building with blue windows. See if you can put an HE shell in there.
Keep engaging in Erste. Keep engaging.
Baron is comp-cooping that. Baron's not picking up. I'll give you another 30 seconds now. Try to help.
Keep trying now. Keep trying now.
Bear van door coming.
Oh, wow. That magically shoots the whip. Who are you?
I got him. Door is requesting HE on a half.
Erste Gruppe, shoot some. Keep up that fire.
Fire halted.
Fire halted.
Quinan is a ein Ochsvoll, one story house with orange roof and blue window. There's a sharp shit inside of it coming.
Well, I believe we are. In our hearts.
Britain carrier! Sound contact!
Geerta also has eyes on it.
Yeah, Britain carrier.
Fishta and Geerta asking Dora
Fira. There was no bazooka.
The cred?
Do you want
negative? There was no bazooka.
You want gear to fire on it too?
No, just the Tiga.
I'm back.
Erste Gruppe, shoot some back to your hole. Space out.
Did we find it?
Yeah. Trying to deal with him right now.
I was in fucking cover.
Picked up. I gave him the coordinates, so they're probably maneuvering right now.
You should be able to see it from exactly where he is. He's setting.
I think he's looking.
Could you mark it with a flare?
Yeah, I see him.
Did I hear someone say my name?
No.
What's he saying? Can he not see it?
Or anything.
They were taking arty fire. I thought it was in firing.
Alright, that sounds like,
Are those all for us, or is that the comp group of supply coming?
Change the trenches, boys. There's artillery landing on Zweite Zone.
What's coming?
Sounds like, give extra. If I can get in this position instead of.
That's the recent supply for us.
Alright, go ahead and run down, take hoof, run down there and help him, guide him into the back of Zweite Gruppe.
Richter was asking about the status of resupply. He's running low on medical stuff.
It's here now, just arrived.
Ah, yeah, well.
Yep.
Oh, plane coming.
Make one request to the Tigers and they can't even fucking level a house for you.
Was the sniper killed, sharpshooter?
Well, he shut down after we fired several thousand rounds into that house, so maybe he's dead, or maybe he's just taking a moment off.
Okay,
You should have maintained light discipline, Erste Zug.
It's a great house delivering it to Richter right now. Right. Nothing from there. Did they fire?
No.
Tell them again?
Please do. Yeah, about.
Is that the
resupply? Yeah.
Medical resupply.
Medical resupply.
Oh, I just saw a flash. You fire, that is.
Nope. Hold your fire so Zook can serve your ammo.
Serve your ammo. Don't fire at it.
Your Petstrasse now has more saline, it knows what to deal with.
Not good. Have you got any word from Bear at all? Are they even responding?
No, they haven't responded.
Yeah.
We currently have two Bram carriers sitting outside of AT range of us.
Roger.
You think it's at all possible maybe we can get after them to come take them out real quick? And
yeah, where are they at?
They are both of them to the northwest, below us on the map. Let's see over here, roughly. Both of them.
Alright.
The both of them came, they're without the gunner, they're just a driver with them, but you know. Nuisance.
Vice.
Evo.
Radio to Geta.
I'm northwest from Gerta. I'll radio them.
Radio them that from our position ES1, about 100 meters north of that is two Bryn carriers that we need to have taken care of. If they can maneuver on them around the position at ES1 to shoot into their positions.
Yeah, well, I'll radio it up. Gerta Vandor coming. Your Führer is requesting Gerta can maneuver around to Erstadstellung 1, where Erste Zug is located, and fire on two unoccupied Bren carriers that are out of anti-tank range. Coming. Alright, they've understood. Waiting.
Steal any word from Bear?
Bear's not in Gerta. Nothing from Bear. Gerta is underway. Maybe.
Going back.
Bomb on us.
Try and radio Bear again.
Bear Vandor coming.
Never mind. Forget about it. We can't, so they seem to be engaged.
They have just hailed again, or responded.
Tell them if they can get an HE shell into that house.
They are, you still able to complete that fire request on that house with the sharpshooters are coming? Bear says the farthest they can see is the pink area on the map, Alpha Carta.
Yeah. Is there a hill there I can't see that they can not see over?
Maybe, but I don't know.
Is there something blocking them, like, over there? I mean, could put some tracer in it to guide them.
House appears to be empty now.
There are a lot of binoculars here. Did you two get binoculars?
We died. Came back
that's
in with
way I got Webley.
Oh. Uncle.
Ooh, nice.
Step away for just a moment.
Is that the plan? Nice. Crashing.
I believe so, yeah.
Crashed from their positions.
Yeah, it crashed right into our friendlies. Looking at the Panzer, there is a little rise just in front of it that might be blocking them. But...
Yeah. These guys are their whole.
Okay, that can be arranged. Okay, well, you died already.
I know. I'd rather not again, to be honest.
I guess just moving up here. Let's help Gottman.
Hello,
Leutnant.
Hello.
Let's go help you, see if we can see those Bryn carriers.
Yeah, boy. Hold there for now.
Yeah, bow up. Alright. Op Claire wants to see where those Bryn carriers are.
I can see, I don't know where the other left. Must be in the somewhere.
One in the, in the ditch, and there's one to the back left of that, in the field. The right of the Strasser. The wood.
Alright, guide the Leutnant in.
Right, both are
okay,
not
the,
this. Yeah.
That one. Where's the second one?
In the ditch in front of that.
That's not.
Oh, shit. Oh, Willie Pete! Shooting him with Willie Pete. Volle Deckung, Erste Zug! Volle
Deckung.
Volle Deckung.
Actually, get Reichmann to get searched.
Alright.
Straight down the valley. Two French carriers. One's moving off.
You should sustain the left wing left or be able to survive more.
Reichmann?
313. Yeah. 313.
No, sorry. Yeah.
You wounded, right? First.
Negative.
Deco!
Deco!
He is not wounded.
Yeah, I don't know what Ben was saying.
Deco! Deco! Deco!
When this dies, then you can go back right now.
I won't. I can't move for the time being.
Alright, we can move now.
Oh, those Bryn carriers should be taken care of.
I can have them.
I'm gonna go up here and
nine,
see what's how crispy our sugar pie is.
Mixed with vice phosphor. Coming.
Sammy?
Yeah,
here. That's a true meme. Vice, do you know what happened to our bazooka, by the way?
That's his risk. Geerta did come over and limited two Bryn carriers for us coming.
Yeah.
The bazooka, I think I saw Vayner have it.
Alright. I just saw someone run past the bazooka head.
Our trenches on fire, Fennec.
Yeah, I saw it.
They were in dead ground as
Victor. You know, it's a shame that fires don't spread. We could just set the whole map on fire.
Sure. All right.
Okay, boys.
trench.
Are you alright, Erste Gruppe?
Somebody help with this? Oh, Jesus.
Let's help dig these trenches back.
Somebody help with this trench quick!
We're digging it down right now so we can remove the fire, hopefully.
Try not to do it in the fire.
Preferably, if possible, don't dig in a fire.
So troop, help them dig these up.
Fire, bad. Zimmer, bad. Ow, what?
Why are you standing
there?
I'm not standing in the fire. There's no fire there. Were you digging down the trench?
Yeah, because they're on fire.
Oh, that is true. I mean, that would be the smart thing, wouldn't it? But...
then jump into flaming trenches.
That gets done. See if you can dig a trench over the top of that fire. We have shovels, we can put out a fire.
The bay is expecting an attack. They also got hit by artillery with white phosphor.
Huff, come over here and try and dig a... Where's he at?
Huff!
That's fine.
Somebody, please.
On this trench, move on to the right one.
Oh, now I can. Have you dug a really small trench? No. It's just really small.
It's average.
It's average.
Actually, it's...
Ginch, by now we would have buried these pieces of burning white phosphorus. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
How can I help? With this trench, they're about to start digging.
Yeah. And if you need to, dig a trench over the top of this burning white phosphorus.
I will be the dummy that does that, so no one else has to suffer.
Hola, Jakong.
There's space in the one to your west.
Hello.
This All is right. the best trench.
This is the kind of sandwich I'd like to be in. Okay.
Ryder, a simple three guys and come with me.
Three guys? Come with
me. Yeah. Put out those fires.
How'd you put them out?
Just dig a trench over the top of them. All right, dig your trenches up, and when you're done with that, dig a trench over the top of this burning white phosphorus.
Fun. Fun. They got a replacement loina knot to us fast.
Yeah, no, they're pretty, you know, we...
Hit right trench. My whole trench is burning.
All
right,
dig your trenches up, and once that's done, put a trench over the top of these burning white phosphoruses.
Is that how we put them out?
That's how we're going to. Once you get them built up, we'll have Zeus delete them. You don't have to dig a hole trench, just enough to cover where the flames are.
Yeah, we're just role playing digging out this. Hello,
the,
yeah.
Do you want to send a patrol to the quarry soon, by the way?
I would. We just don't have the manpower, and it's too far. Okay. That's where Alcarons is at. They're in the rear right now, so we'll.
Hey, at least no one burned to death.
Yeah.
Most didn't.
No,
that's good.
Hmm.
That one is slightly damaged.
Yeah.
When you get the fires dug over, ping Zeus. Help Erste dig up over these fires right here.
Oh, look. Huzzah. Huzzah, huzzah, huzzah. Now, I can't put that one out. That's a rock. And I'm no genius, but I don't think you can dig a trench and a rock if we're roleplay.
Okay, we are supposed to put out the fires or what?
Well, you can only do that if you dig a trench, and that's on a big rock, and you can't dig a trench that high, and you can't put that one out.
Just see if you can dig a bigger trench on top of it.
What if I...
And just big one on, dig one on it, and then we'll ping Zeus, and we'll have him deleted. Alright, yep.
I'll piss on it.
We'll catch a bullet.
I'll use my canteen on it.
Guys, keep digging. Get these fires out. Doesn't take a whole trench, just enough to cover the flame. Gentlemen, can I ask an important question? Why the hell are you sitting around instead of covering up the fire? Let's go. Get moving. Get your things out, build a trench over the fires. We don't want these illuminating our position. Let's go, Zweite Gruppe. Get these fires out.
Have you tried Sicilian pizza or pasta?
When is the last time we've had a chance to actually eat that without getting hit with white phosphorus ambushes
and
air attacks?
I'd like to know why this rock in front of us is on fire.
Totally.
Instead of a burning bush, maybe it's a rock trying to talk to us, and we're just.
All right, that's plenty.
That's good enough. That's good enough, boys. I'm sure Zeus will be kind with that. Let's move back up the hill. Get back in your positions.
Hey, look, there's one burning here. That's
right here. Also here, Zeus. Start looking a little bit closer so we can get these fires out.
I dig another one on top of it. Where are we?
One, two. Check up slope two. We got them there to the sudost. I'm over in Zlatus positions.
Of course it did. Why did it kill me? Fuck me.
Good job, guys. All right, let this one get dug and then back into positions. All right, Usterzug, back into positions. Watch your flank. Good job, mein kleiner Feuermänner.
Danke, Leutnant.
In the fire truck.
That is getting hit pretty hard by PAX.
Nice. Oh, they even replaced Vice with a guy who sounds just like him. Shit.
How did he die?
I think entire Zugtruppe died.
Did you die? Technically, we didn't die though. An AI bugged out.
Okay,
beast mode off. This
position. I didn't know there were two groups in the 23rd.
All right, we'll get out of your hair. You guys keep watching your flank.
Oh, we like your company. I like that.
I have a Zug, not a company.
You're in, fam. Nine, but we don't have any sentries posted coming. Nine. We don't see it as the moment. We've been busy putting out Vite's phosphor fire in our position coming.
Yeah.
They're asking if we can see the pack fire that's hitting Tabea, and they're also asking if we've seen or heard any vehicular movement to our sud. I assume that's by the quarry.
To our sud?
Yeah. Is it to our sud?
We have not.
Okay. I pass them that we don't have any sentries. Oh. What's that? Find Nordvest? Find Nordvest!
Find Nordvest!
Coming up the hill, up to the side.
Alright, good. Oh!
Yeah.
On top of that! Over here!
Up to Ryder. Your machine guns were awesome now. Right?
Yeah.
Kickers. I don't know how you're seeing these people, huh?
I'm not. I'm just fine, but yeah. Sometimes I think it's just me that can't see
down
shit.
By machine gun fire. I will take your message.
Get a group of three guys and meet me here and form a Stars troop with me.
Ooh, how?
Sounds like a party.
Bowman!
We're gonna go flank around the top of this ridge and we're gonna see if we're clearing our sudvet.
Y'all have grenades?
No.
I have grenades? I have one.
I have none. I have to probably resupply.
We'll make.
Yeah, you have all.
What do you want?
Gortavandor coming.
What's it you're after?
Door
is currently engaged from the vest.
Yeah, fine, right there, Sud Vest. He's coming over the ridge. Yeah.
Mittler machine gun there from the Nord Ost.
Ooh, I see him, he just shot.
All right, Stoss Trooper, I'm at me. Huff, stay here and give us covering fire.
Here we go.
Someone doesn't like this.
Face out, face out. You guys have grenades, because I don't.
I got one.
Yeah. I got one.
I don't have
any. I got cheeseburger. I mean, that'll do.
Door.
Helmet, if I get hit, take this.
Fine.
Yeah,
alright, spread out here, down slope to the sud. Good spacing.
Spread out to the sud.
Alright, we're gonna spin right here. Head west. Spread out here, spread out here, west, spread out here, west.
Spread out west, spread west.
Stellung hier, Stellung hier.
Stellung hier.
Watch out for infantry coming up from the west, northwest. Fight along the ridge here to the west. Watch out here, we got fight down in the schlucht here to the west. Alright guys, take cover here, we go.
Is it British or is this a...
down the hill.
Oh, he's down!
Have a smoke.
Pull him back. I'm gonna pull him back. I'm gonna pull him back. Oh. Yep. Alright, Engelbert, it's only 50 cal.
Approach towards door's position. Nordwest auf Einsenstellung 1. SPV with a 50 caliber machine gun coming.
Alright, guys, watch. Watch over this ridge here where that sound contact's coming from.
Coming this way to help, by the way.
Who is?
Erta.
Vice. Oh. Take Engelbert, she's back.
Okay.
Because they'll be coming close quickly if you can.
This.
Bauman, Paulus, push about 50 meters southwest and just get down the slope and see if there's any infantry pushing down south. Alright, you got it? Load for it, load an HE. Cow still down there, so be careful.
I'm gonna give them a little bit more CPR.
Oh, yeah. Can't see him.
Not let you die. Wake up.
Alright, yeah, guys. Yeah, boss.
No contact, nothing. Right,
pull back with us. Someone get Engelbert up on your shoulders and we're gonna fall back to position.
Yeah, well.
Try not to leave all this stuff on the ground here.
Erta says it's somewhere to our...
Okay, I have got him.
I gave him CPR, so he has a strong heart rate, Paulus. He should be good for a little bit.
Let's go.
Oh. Engine.
Yeah. Let's get back to positions. Ready with that G-spec. One season, one of them. Freundlich,
Yeah, fine.
Pull him around.
Overrun. We're holding it right now. Just one brand remaining.
Is that 50 cal still up?
No.
I'm still up. Careful here.
Yeah, I couldn't get eyes on the brand carrier. There's a shooter towards the north. Careful.
He's set to the right.
That 50's still up.
I had someone get shot.
I did. I'll be fine. He nicked me in the arm. Alright, stay down here. Radio to Goethe, vice you up.
Yeah.
Radio to Goethe, let them know that 50 cal is still active here. I don't know, maybe if that's a Bren or a 50. Can you tell what's burning, Vanna?
Infantry on the left. Oh, geez, Lord Knight.
What the hell happened?
Yeah, I got the Lloyd 9. Where's Vayner? Check him on the left. Jeez.
Paulus, don't die. Jesus Christ. Sorry, boys. Not a good sound. Britain carrier coming close, Vest! Oh, he's coming in. Oh, sh. Who's this, Bauman? Alright. Bauman, give Paul CPR.
Yeah,
oh. Once you're done, once you give him CBR, carry him up the hill here.
Nord, I'll watch best.
All right, what's the situation here?
Terrible.
What the fuck happened? Since I went unconscious.
How's your armor, Ramp?
Try and get these guys up as best you can. Guys who are still who can walk, pain. Watch towards the west and northwest.
Yeah, well, how's the Erste Gruppe doing?
I think you're sitting on their ruined corpses right now. All right, that one's coming in with pilot.
Ramp, I have no spare ammo for you. I'm gonna take a control out your bag.
All right. I need two guys to come with me right now.
Thank you.
Two men, admit me out. Let's go.
Let's go. Go with him.
Come on.
Yeah, Ramp.
Yep. Ramp.
Move up to the
right. Hell, Lightnet. Yeah, we're gonna check that Bryn you just killed. Yeah.
Are you okay?
Per Gotte, we're to
Are you injured?
Rückzug to Ablaufslinie 1.
All right.
Ablaufslinie 1.
If you'll go there and cover us, I'll pull my infantry back past you.
Yep, verstanden.
All right. Can't see from all right.
Oh, now it's showing.
Hold here, guys. Hold here for a minute.
Move back. I have no meds to do your
left arm. Drop it. I'm talking to Reiter! I'm talking to Reiter! Reiter!
Jawohl.
Come here! A lot. Alright, need you to gather up everything here, weapons, ammo, and men who can be moved. And basically take up your positions that you put on top of Ablaufslinie 1 over there, alright?
Entire group, then.
Yep, you're everyone here that can move, with anyone who can go. You're gonna take up positions there, and I'm gonna continue sweeping up and clearing up here, and then I'm gonna move everyone in behind you. Take the crad with you. Take the crad with all our ammo with you. Alright, listen up. All these wounded are gonna be put on your shoulders and carried out of here.
No.
Alright, you're gonna go with Unterabzerreiter. Alright, then you guys collect who you can and weapons, ammo, follow Unterabzerreiter on the crad to our new position.
Watch your ammo looking like.
Alright, you guys, follow me for a minute. We're gonna check the top of this hill. I'm ahead. I need to check for any friendly still alive and check for any weapons.
Flying up here. Gone.
That is tough. Alright. That's a fucking rap. Careful. We don't need more wounded right now. Alright. Good enough. We haven't left any friendlies up here. Let's go, guys. We're gonna move. Back the way we came.
By the way, Barrett, our MG ammo's all gone.
Man, everyone's just getting drilled out here.
Yeah. check, sure, make sure anyone's still hanging around here, then we'll head off ourselves. Yeah, Bryn gun. Bryn carry, sounds like. Anyone still here for Master Zug? Shit. Alright, let's move. We're gonna head soon. Come on.
That's my suit.
The positions we're gonna need to gear at are directly sud sudost here. That's where the Ablauf in the Eins is. You guys still with me?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, boy.
Anybody hit?
Nine. Right,
let's get down this into this schlucht here. Alright. Hold up here, we'll let everyone get together. Destroyed.
Oh. Alright, out of
here. You still bleeding?
Yeah.
Alright, get down there and heal yourself.
Ready to heal.
Stop moving.
Alright.
Just tunicate us then. Keep moving.
Once he's turned again. Alright, let's go. Let's keep moving. Mash, mash.
Mash, mash.
Are we pulling to the Zweite Gruppe right now?
Pardon?
Are we pulling back to the Zweite Gruppe?
Yeah, roughly.
Okay.
Let's try not to walk right into their field of fire. It's a little bit soot.
Ah, here it is.
Drawing!
Freundlicher!
Freundlicher, Hamburg!
Freundlicher! All right. All right. Let's try and separate the group.
We'll wait for Sonny to go back.
Zani here.
Yeah.
MG in front of me.
Unterwitzer Reiter.
Deckung.
Deckung.
Yeah, Deckung here. Volley Deckung. Spread out, I would say somewhere, but this is about all we got. Bad idea. All right. Erste Gruppe, stay here. Zweite Gruppe. Go to the Sud. Go to the Sud. There's some trenches down to the Sud. No, just Zweite, just Zweite.
Yeah, well, Erste hold position.
Fuck, shit, I made it to Erste's position. Through Erste's zone. Fuck.
Which trench are you making right now?
Hello?
Zimmerman, what do you need?
Fuck, I'm looking for Zweite Zug.
Go with company. They're right down, they're right behind you.
You left me to die, Lightning. Oh. You left me to die.
I left a lot of people to die. Vice died in my hands. Alright.
Do we
recover the radio?
At least you had someone to hold the body dies.
Fuck. The health radio. Did you pass that to the company? Or did they know at least?
Nope.
Oh, fuck.
A little distracted. Alright. Vice, jump on that crad and pull it further down into the soot. Spider-Zug
is pulling off their hill, so let's get the fuck out of here.
Where are we going?
Initial positions.
Yeah, back initial positions.
The Salmapunk position.
The way we came. We'll reconvene at the Count Group of Salmapunk, but yeah, we'll just start making your way back to the original starting position.
Erste Zug. Rückzug Sud. Along the Schlucht. Follow us along in the crad. Let's go, Erste. In an orderly fashion. He's on the crad. What's up?
No.
Here, we have an extra radio he can take.
Get your helmet on.
It's in the Kugel.
Vice, take the radio from company. Alright, listen up, Erste Zug, Zug in the Raya. Zug in the Raya, Sudvest. Erste Zug, fill your pockets from this truck right here. Take everything inside.
Take everything inside the truck?
Yeah, what?
What about
grab
this one?
Everything from inside this truck.
There may not be anything in there. Since it's destroyed. Yeah, no inventory.
Does anyone have any car troubles?
Yeah, I look at my backpack.
Alright. Let's keep going, Erste Zug. Zug in Raya, Sudvest. Yeah, boss. Alright. Yeah, boss.
Have we succeeded in the objective?
I have no idea. The objective is to withdraw from Sicily. I think we're still ongoing. Zug's far park.
Thank you.
Bitte der Deckung. Zweite Gruppe, positions here, watching up slope. Erste Gruppe, positions nordwest, watching to the nordwest.
Erste Gruppe, nordwest.
Keep it tied in here, Erste Gruppe.
Shit, I don't even have an entrench to
us. We had so many people still alive.
Do you want to swap?
Alright, Omega Fighter, let the company know we are at the Sommel, comfortable Sommel Punk 9's position.
Liga!
What to save us?
He acknowledges. It's just that he acknowledges that we're already at these positions. Right. I believe that Zweidezig is still moving.
Looks like it.
And
made it out barely.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that was intense.
The equipment loss was intense.
Yeah, well.
The first start as well.
That was very fun.
Yeah, good job, guys.
Did you survive that holler?
I did.
Are
we all summoning at the Kampfgruppe Sammelpunkt for forming up? Coming?
Everyone except for three
of
us.
Me, you, Ramp, and Bauer survived.
No, no, Rieger as well.
We will be forming up here at the Kampfgruppe Sammelpunkt.
Alright.
Write me who died, or write Weiss who died later, because I could keep track with the amount of wounds we had.
That was... Could be a short list, actually.
Me and Richter became very well acquainted, so we did.
Hmm? We became very